A Mickey burger? Whopper. Well, this... Oh, boy. An emotional match, to say the least.
It's and from Toronto, Canada, Trish Stratus!
Trish Stratus competing in her final match here on Monday Night Raw. It's hard to believe that the end of a magnificent seven-year run is about to happen. It'll happen this Sunday at Unforgiven when Trish challenges Lita for the WWE title.
Oh, how many times have we loved to see Trish Stratus walk down that aisle, come into this ring and compete here in a WWE ring.
And look at it, check out the belt buckle that Trish is wearing.
Trish has been an exemplary diva.
Like a moving sign she's wearing, look at this.
100%
Stratisfaction, there you go.
You're so astute and observant when it comes to women's waistlines. Trish has been a model WWE superstar. Certainly someone that all the other divas can look at as a role model. She has always worked so hard to be much more than just another beautiful face. And she's going to be certainly missed. Nice back heel trip, takedown, and a nice escape by Mickie James into the Oklahoma roll. And a half Nelson, nice move by Mickie. Remember when Mickie first came on the scene, King, how obsessed she was at Trish Stratus?
Oh, yeah. Well, she grew up idolizing for the last 7 years, idolizing Trish Stratus. Wanted to, you know, mold her own career after Trish Stratus. But then something went awry somewhere. Something straight.
Mickie James, a former women's champion here in the WWE.
I bet Mickie's happy right now.
Uh-oh. Mickie avoiding the contact. And a little Air Canada action there by Trish. Trish with those right hands. I'll never forget the first day I met Trish. Her beauty took my breath.
Really?
Yes.
Oh, look at this move.
And Trish.
Mickie James, she said that ain't gonna work. Whoa.
And Mickie James head scissoring Trish Stratus into the other corner. And both ladies with the same idea.
And that was a
clothesline.
Yeah, both went for the clothesline and them winding up flat on their back. Hard to keep a good girl down, though, JR.
That's what I hear.
Oh, look out. Double clothesline.
And it's going to be an emotional. We're talking about the emotion tonight here in New York City. A little dropkick. Man, that was a...
She's trying to give Trish an extreme makeover right to her face there.
Mickie would like to beat Trish in Trish's last match, but all the emotion in Toronto this weekend, not kissing up to anybody, but it's going to be there.
Oh, wait a minute.
Well, Trish's last match.
If at first you don't succeed, try again.
And that has been Trish's whole attitude. She's dogmatic. She never gives up. She's has a great will to win and has always improved. A six-time women's champion. And look at Trish not backing up a bit, shooting those forearms right into the face of Mickie James.
Oh, boy. Look at this move.
Look at this. Mickie go around action there. Trish using her leg strength again.
Gonna miss Trish on Raw. Oh, went for the chick kick.
And Mickie will roll up and got the. No, she did get the three.
Oh, two.
And Mickie complaining a little. What the hell is Lita doing
to Lita?
Lita snittering down and got on the apron. The women's champion. And
yeah. Oh.
And Trish hits. Satisfaction in spite of Lita being on the apron.
Well, instead of the ring rope, she used Trish or Lita's face. And a win!
Here is your winner, Trish Stratus!
So, King, no matter what happens this Sunday at Unforgiven in Trish's hometown of Toronto, on pay-per-view, Trish is going to leave Monday Night Raw with a victory. How deserving.
Wow.
She's so young, so beautiful. It may be premature for me to say this, but I wouldn't be surprised to see that young lady in the WWE Hall of Fame someday. Right alongside the fabulous Moolah and Sherry Martel.
That's the class. I like it.
Mickie knows that how much Trish has meant to the WWE, to all
of us. How much Trish has meant to Mickie's career.
Absolutely.
Mickie would not even be in the WWE if it weren't for Trish.
This is an emotional moment for Trish.
Thank you guys for, thank you for coming on this amazing, awesome ride. Thank you.
That was very heartfelt, no doubt about that. Young woman has worked so hard, so successful.
I guess I gotta say it one last time. I hate to see her go, but I've always loved to watch her leave. What a beauty.
What a great, great exercise.